Indian Army said both India and China are committed to complete disengagement. Indian Army issued this statement after July 14 meeting of Indian and PLA Army personnel headed to Seoul. It was the fourth round of talks between the two armies to address the prevailing situation along the line of actual control. Army said two sides remain committed to objective of complete disengagement. The statement said the senior commanders reviewed the progress on implementation of first phase of disengagement and discussed further steps to ensure complete disengagement. The statement said this process is intricate and requires constant verification. The Army said they are taking it forward through regular meeting at diplomatic and military level. The engagement was consistent with the consensus reached between the two special representatives of India and China earlier on July 5th to discuss complete disengagement.